I will teach you a very delicate shot now. It is a cross-court deceptive drop shot to the front, to the dead zone, and it's where I show that I really want to hit it hard from this position, and then we stop the movement and it goes cross. This is a shot that a former legend, Koo Kien Kit from Malaysia, has done many, many times from the front court. And you've probably also seen that Sugamulyu has done it several times close to the net. First off, you need to show your opponents that you want to do a really, really hard shot. So you really need to be attacking in your body position. You really need to show that, well, I'm really, really hitting this hard from this position. First thing is the grip. When I approach my shuttle here in the forehand, I have a forehand grip and I really want to hit it hard, like I said, but instead of hitting it hard, I stop my movement, and while I do it, I need to slice around the shuttle. So this way. And that also makes me want to change my grip, because it's easier for me to have that angle, have that approach to the shuttle, if I change my racket grip inside of my hand. As you can see here, when I hit it this place, I have a thumb grip. So that is easier for me to go all the way around the shuttle to make this crazy slice, this crazy cut in the shot. And the last small, maybe fun, arrogant detail you can do is to have the body deception as well. So when you approach the shuttle, once again, I mentioned Sugamulyu because he have done it so many times where he goes up to the shuttle and then he do the body deception where his body and his eyes, his face is pointing that way, but he still hits the shuttle the other way. It's of course very, very dangerous because you're not ready for the next one. So at least maybe be ready to go back into court, or maybe be really, really focused on that, well, it's okay if it's not a winner. So it's mostly for fun, you can do it. Thanks for watching a lot of our other tutorials, and just please keep watching and keep following our channel, and just write the comments, and I will try to add my comment to your questions below. So have a great day, and see you.